Chief Guest, Dr. Ali Khwaja. As the man behind the Banjara Academy, he not only chairs but also cares and is passionate about being compassionate. He reaches out to those in need with a helping hand, which he inherited from Alice Sardana, a housewife, quiet and nominous. I got acquainted with Dr. Ali Khwaja as one in the audience admiring his humor-filled workshop in life skills at Banjara Academy, Artinagar, and the Indian Institute of World Culture, Basamburi. At the close of one such workshop, it was announced that Banjara Academy would be teaming up with the Association of People with Disabilities the coming week to felicitate and reward achievers who were differently able. Accompanied by my mother, as usual, I attended the event to see the achievers and honor each awardee with applause. I never expected Dr. Ali Khwaja to invite me upon stage to release a book titled Who's Disabled. At that time, I was not even employed, leave alone having achieved something to receive such an honor. After the book launch, I met Dr. Ali Khwaja with my bio data, seeking a job. He readily offered various options and connected me with Mr. Vivek Kumar of Trident Hyundai, where I worked in the service center as data entry operator. Having a passion for writing since childhood, I left my job aspiring to do something innovative. When I was writing for a forum for success consciousness in 2010, a member read my poem on the different ways a person can look at life and asked for tips to motivate his wife who had just recovered from cancer but was unable to relieve herself from the fear of the condition relapsing. Offering tips to motivate others, I discovered my inclination to help and joined Banjara Academy to do my international graduate diploma in Counselling Skills. It was this course which enlightened me that the work of a counselor is different from an advisor. And it involved listening attentively to what people have to say without interruption, putting ourselves in their shoes, coming in terms with their feelings, shedding our own beliefs and ultimately being non-judgmental. Completing the assignments and projects before time, I was felicitated by Dr. Ali Khwaja personally.